Hey, welcome to Nom Talk Network. I'm Jen, and today on Geek Juice, I'm going to be taking you through one of my elf-inspired cocktails, Jovie's World's Best Cup of Coffee. Whoever's watched Elf knows that they go through the mailroom scene where Elf Buddy falls in love with syrup in his coffee. It's the best thing in the world. So he's been introduced to it, but then he goes on a date with Jovie and takes her to a normal best cup of coffee again. And Jovie's sitting there very patiently saying, why is there not vodka in this? So here we go. We're gonna take a piping hot world's best cup of coffee made in our Keurig because it's Jovie inspired, and living in a studio apartment sometimes has size restrictions, including your pot of coffee for a pod of coffee. Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna add liquor! Now, one of my favorite liquors is actually a vanilla liqueur. We ended up getting this in Mexico. Can't pronounce a dang thing on this, but it's so good. It's the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. But the fastest way to spread Christmas cheer is to not measure. So we're just gonna go about there. Now, what I like to do is I like to take it and top it off with a little bit of a special liquor, another liqueur with a different flavoring, sometimes a peppermint, but today I'm feeling some gingerbread, so we're gonna do a gingerbread liqueur. And we're just gonna, again, best way versus the fastest way. It's already getting more fun. From there, we're really just gonna Jovie notch it up. I have a measurer. I brought one out, you guys, but I'm telling you, best versus fastest. 2020 taught us the thing about speed and patience. I didn't much pay attention. Give it a good stir. Oh, now, I will say, a faithful note for you is if you want to add creamer, add creamer. If you want to add cream, add cream. If you want to do something for you because this cup of coffee is not the world's best for you, well, dang darn nabbit, that's what the diner is saying, world's best cup of coffee. Speak up, drink your way, and cheers to a new year and a new day. I'm gonna get drunk off coffee. Thanks for mixing things up with me. Make sure to like and subscribe below and comment what cocktail or show you want inspired next. Cheers. I'm cleaning up and I'm singing. I'm mixing drinks and I'm singing. I'm in a room, I'm mixing drinks. It might go on YouTube.